In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use EV Bloom's Glow PNG images in external applications. Here is a simple scene that I made from a default cube. I have added an emission shader. Previously, I have shown you how to export this Bloom Glow as PNG to see the glow in external applications. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a Bloom image by using a set of composite nodes. This is the composite node that will create a better looking glow by utilizing a Bloom color node. If I render the image, the glow will only appear in Blender, and external applications will only show a light blue cube. The idea is to use a separate Bloom color image and use that as the glow layer instead. If we use the Bloom node, we'll have a wider glowing result, and we don't need to block the environment light, because the Bloom has the default black background. This is how we used to block the environment light from the previous tutorial's example, but we don't need to do this anymore. I'll show you the Photoshop example first, and show you the Krita example next. We need to copy and paste the glowing render images to the initial clean cube image. This is what we used to do as the final Bloom glow in the previous tutorial. Let's create a random cloud background, so we can confirm the glow with transparency is working. I'm copying and pasting two images, only for the result comparison. This is the result of the previous tutorial's glow. Let's compare the result. The Bloom node 1 looks much better. I'll follow the same steps in Krita, for people who don't have Photoshop. Let's compare the glow. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.